Welcome to Grad Ball 2008.
Hi there.
Hi. How's it going? You having a good night so far?
Yeah, so far so good. Free drinks vouchers, can't complain. The venue looks awesome. And there's a big camel.
Yeah, there is. There's going to be a fucking Brunzo moving one.
Yeah, and a magic carpet.
Are you going to get on that?
Of course.
Yeah. Are your knickers going to stay on?
Of course.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Looking forward to the night. Should be a very good night. I'll try not to get too drunk.
Yeah.
Well, not as bad as at your dinner anyway.
Okay, so what's been your best moment since you've been at university?
I don't know really, just getting to know everyone on my course was pretty cool. Just the induction week really.
Yeah. I used to love the time here in my first year, but you know, the older we got, the harder we had to work, but I just love meeting everyone.
The editor of Pugwash, how are you today?
I'm not bad at all, how are you?
All right, thank you. You're enjoying this lovely event?
Yeah, I'm very impressed. I'm very impressed indeed. It's a really good, really nice venue. They've done it up really well.
This one is good in kitchen, this one is good in bedroom. Back, shoo.
Welcome to Portsmouth.
Thank you.
Okay, here we are with President. And can I ask you, what has been the best memories of the last 3, 4, 5 years?
The best memory has got to be the Society's Carnival. We have the same beautiful tents as we've got over there right now. It was a lovely time. All of the societies got together, all the sports people, everyone from the whole university, just getting together, it was like a little one-day mini festival.
And it went down well.
It was really, really good.
Hi guys, can I just ask you a few questions? What's been your most embarrassing moment since being at uni?
I don't know, I can't really think of one. But
I think my most embarrassing moment is probably seeing Tom Jones in the waterhole for the sabbatical elections last year. That was pretty embarrassing.
Excruciating.
It was excruciating for people listening to it rather than me though. So.
Okay, so what would be your best moment at Portsmouth Uni in the last 3 years?
I think just joining the rugby team generally has been an amazing experience.
Yeah. Okay, most embarrassing moment?
I don't think I really want to mention that.
That bad? What's your most embarrassing moment?
Probably right about now. Forgetting our ticket to graduation ball was pretty bad.
That's pretty bad. Forgetting their tickets to graduation ball.
Welcome to Portsmouth!
Get loose now.
Can you please sum up your 5 years at Portsmouth in one dance move?
In one dance move?
Take it away.
sing it as well?
Yes.
Can I sing? Okay. Right. Working 9 to 5, what a day to make a living.